Hello and welcome back to Devil May Cry 5. In this episode we'll be doing mission 13 again, but this time as Dante. And again, if you do not want to, if you want to avoid any spoilers at all, you want to skip over to the next video. Because I will have unlocks that are from later in the game that you are not supposed to have at this point. So skip this video and go to the next one to avoid any spoilers. That's it. Let's continue.
Well, looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! Are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah. I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that. Dante, I'm gonna go too. Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, that you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
We'll meet back up at some point, but for now, one foot in front of the other.
Yeah! shit from up here. It needs to be flushed.
Thank you.
Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
And that's it. We have now completed Devil May Cry 5. Hope you have enjoyed. See you all later.